Two people are dead after a semi hits their car this afternoon. Troopers say it happened in Shawano County at the corner of County Road G and County Road A. Two women, 74 and 80, were killed. A semi hit the woman's car because they didn't stop at a stop sign, according to investigators. The driver of the semi was not hurt.